And in this question, this is given that mass of iron is 0.3.